you know, you dream about it, you hope and pray and hope everything goes your way. Really, it's a tribute to the collection of kids that we've been able to put together.
So, ladies, last year you were knocked out in the first round just against Concordia. So just how does it feel just to be make it all the way through this year and be the national champions?
We want it.